Okay, going to do a demo of the BYOC Build Your Own Clone Analog Chorus and put it up against the BOSS CE-2, which I really like, is very popular. It's a black label made in Japan. The Build Your Own Clone was pretty easy to build. I didn't have too much trouble with it at all. Yeah, I'm going to be using a custom shop Les Paul with Geppetto Camelot pickups and a Blues Junior set pretty clean. For any distortion or dirt, I'm going to use a Build Your Own Clone Germanium boost. Set with the bass switch on. This is the clean signal. And this is with the boost on. So this is the BOSS. And then here's the BYOC. BYOC pulses, as you can see, the chorus, the BOSS chorus does not, and the rate speeds are different. This rate is set real low, and it's matching the BOSS, and if you set it a little higher, we'll put the BOSS higher, about here. You get the same rate on this one, you don't have to put it up much. So we'll put them, I kind of like them set here. Now I'll run a little dirt on it for you. Fast rates much on a chorus, but this is as fast as it'll go. I don't use that much at all. I really don't use it up to here either. And the BOSS will go that kind of that high. But again, I prefer them kind of right here like this. Just give it a little swirl. So as you can see there, very, very close. I'll probably put the BYOC on my board and just put that BOSS to the side.